Toby. Ready to go on your daily journey? Ready? Let's go. Okay, run me on your daily journey. One hip and joint. He has to take 4-day hip and joint medicine. I'm giving to him like a treat, so that's all I'm doing. Giving to him like a treat on a walk. Really? Rip spit that out, Toby. You got that in your mouth? Toby. Stop. Yeah, there you go. Good boy. Spit it out. Nasty, wasn't it? It's old. An old pumpkin. Gotta be plastic. They have to be plastic because they're still beautiful. And we got a frost advisory last night. But I don't think we got it though. My flowers don't look too bad. Here, you want this? He was going after himself again. He was checking out the other dog in the window. Following him. Good one. sight's getting better. It's powder. All his hair is starting to come back. Up here. Insulation, buddy. Make you itch. Shoot. Smell that. Yuck. Here. Sit. Sit. Wait, wait, okay, okay, come on, come on. Slow and easy. Slow and easy. Good job, Toby. His head just hit me right in the face. Right here. Good boy. Good boy. Come on. Every time I fly here, I like that suit. Oh, where's his hat? Oh, they got different ones up. There it is. The maroon one. Stop. Okay. side where it holds. Ends up the size of 2 50-cent pieces and bald spot hoods. Told him what you think, huh? What you thought. I told you. That's why I was checking the mail. I mean, checking. That's why I went up out of the house. Find a piggy penny, pick it up, and all day long you have good luck. They're still doing good. Okay. Serious Granny and Tobe. Peace out.